That's awesome.
Oh. Oops. We were too soon. We were too early. That's fine. That's fine. Like I said, you gotta time it. I saw it changing just as I walked in. I was like, oh no, I gotta hurry up and remember. Time it all at once, and it's like, well, hey, at least we're getting more. We're getting more fights. Hold on. Dancing so happily. Bum. Alright, let's see. First you... The next try this again. Hopefully he ain't too mad that I've kept him away for all eternity. Oh. So, we needed 9. We ended up at 8, so we miscounted by 1. Nice. Iron Wolf again. Oh no. Well, okay. Okay, so that says it all. So we have to risk. I kind of want to go. Do what you call it. I want to at least get the version 4, because then we'll have all the versions of the fights done, and then that'll give us the reward. There's so much we can do. So much potential. What do you clean? At 450. We're almost at 450. So, yeah, Megatramine gives us access to that. That could have sick. Oh, because I... You wanna know why? Because he didn't sleep. To the downside of it all. Okay, you win game. I shouldn't have gave him the chain melon, because that means we're gonna have this character forever. Although we could, I feel bad. Yeah, I just wanted to. All right, fine. Get rid of its tiredness. Okay, I know a lot of us are not going to enjoy what I'm about to do, but since we have full potential, we can go to Gear Spawn. Yeah, because the only person that can teach us DG Dimension is, which is the last machine ability, is Megadramon. Because Giromon is gone. Let's go through. So much better than actually just trying to go around it and such. So, we might as well go and beat up Pomimon. And be done with that. I would have been a little bit more. What the? Oh. Okay. Good. I did not plan that. I swear. That was. I don't know how that worked, but. That's right, we're gonna have to do this of all things. Mm-hmm. Although what more virus, aren't we? That's not good. Still need a vaccine. Although Venomine might be able to survive, but what's going on now? The cold? So we could deal with that. Okay, the things we've done tonight just far surpasses anything I've done in this game ever. Like, getting... I don't think I've ever had Vadamon, that's the thing. Come on, Mommy Mon. Is it a certain time that you there's a chance, or is it? I saw him in the last 3 hours right after noon. 1 hour before dark. Thank you. game of patience. That's all this game has been, is a game of patience. And sadly, when I was trying to get the final build, build tech at Sukumon, my patience fell apart a little bit. And I was starting to get annoyed. But thankfully, I gained. What I did was, I walked away, I made some food, and then came back and got it. So, this is a 5% chance of him appearing, apparently. So, we've dealt with our fair shares of low percent stuff in this game already, so. Wham, 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 wham. Sleep. It's a shame though, I'll have to get Beomon again. Actually, no. No, the next Digimon I get, I'm going to get Metal Greymon, and then we're gonna beat the game. That will be the next Digimon, because we need to beat the game to get to the end. We have to. Okay, it's not a matter of like, because I need to get Infinity Burn, and then. I might spend on this. I might spend the rest of the time getting the final ability, which is the DG Gate. Or DG, Dimension. I really want to do the first tournament because of Nanimon, because he digivolves into something crazy. I forget what it is. I put him in and I was like, what the? Oh, he becomes Digitamamon. That's what he is. That's what he becomes. Yeah, it's a good thing too that we're getting a lot of the RNG stuff out of the way now. I was debating about how are we gonna deal with Mommymon. Because we'll have to do this, and it was like, okay, since I learned since it gave me full potential in the brain section, I was like, oh, okay. You'll know he's here when, well, you'll hear different footsteps than from Mud Frigimon, and the fact that Mud Frigimon won't be here. So that's the indicator. There we go. I got distracted and then Are you getting a chicken battle? We're gonna battle chicken. It's like, let's do this. Let's go! Let's go! Mommy Mon! Finally, we can have our battle! Ding 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 ding! Only beam. That's the best part, is once he unleashes them, that's it. Man, just go back to this guy. Oh, I don't have any. That's fine. No! Yeah, because if I'm right, Digitamamon was able to... I looked at Digitamamon's moves and I was like... Yeah, he can learn Infinity. Thunder Justice and... That. But that condition, but I can only do that, okay, if and only if no, I lost. It was pretty. You're nice. I'll go with you. No, I already have a Digimon. Go. Yay, we did it. We got Metal Mama. We got Mommy Mon and Metal Mama Mon. And a few other things. So like I said, I'm going to take advantage of some things. Like I said, I'm going to probably do the filth tournament. Like I said, if we do the filth tournament... Can Nani Mon become something else? No, you can only become... Nanimon can only become Digitamamon, which could put us at advantage. So what I'm gonna do... I'm saving. I'm gonna save first as a safety save. Okay. There we go. Like, once I have them all, I'll be good. It'll be good. The worst part about this, the really crazy part about this, is he can digivolve again if he wanted to. And that's by, and that's by losing a life and then, digivolving into Bakuman. Which in itself would be insane. Because, but at least. We're gonna be doing the tournaments again. We're gonna be much more careful, though. Like, my Digimon's gonna be living a long time. So I might as well take advantage of all that. Like, all the things I need from him will be complete. But I want to be able to sleep. I want to get this ability first. Because we have a choice. We can do either Metal Greymon to go in there to get Infinity Burn, or we get Digitamamon, who honestly has a much higher chance of learning it. Any fire Digimon can learn it. Heck, we could have Phoenixlon learn it. Actually, it's an 8% chance. It's probably better if we took Digitamamon. But all this stuff seems a bit high. So how do I get Namimon? Scold while happiness is a negative 100 and discipline is at 0. Jeez, man, it's better to just get his evolution from the tournament. Lose a life, battle warrior this. Store on the bank in order to prevent theft. Save before losing a life in order to retry on failure. Yeah, we don't need this. I have infinite of them. What is the Iron Buff again? Oh, that's Centaurumon! Yeah, I have two of those now, don't I? Time to go to sleep in front of the board, buddy. Let me see his move learning for this. It's a 10% chance. Oh no. I screwed up. I should have read that before doing this. Dude, I'm sorry, Betamon. Well, this is what happens when you don't sleep. When you, like my... I shouldn't have room to talk about that. Like... I was gonna say, like, this is what you get when you sleep at night. I mean, sleep during the day and stay up all night. It's like, you're... And then, when something is meant... When you need to do something... Oh. Yeah. Yeah, I wish I could remove doing this part and this whole thing. Yeah. So yeah, okay.